When we start putting down a cushion on our previous belief system, like सारा दिमाग का पुर्जा हिल जाता है, है कि नहीं? So hey everyone, how are you? I hope so you are absolutely fine. And today the topic is an ideal mind is dangerous. And what I say, an ideal mind is extremely dangerous that I think about. So in that particular video, we'll talk about what is an ideal mind, how an ideal mind is dangerous, and how we can get out from that ideal mind situation. So first of all, we have to talk about what is an ideal mind. So you know what is an ideal mind? That whatever our previous belief system or whatever we are already feeding in our mind, and we just think about this is the only thing that will be happen, and there is no any other thing that will be going to happen when I do such thing. Means हमारे दिमाग में जो हमारा पास्ट बिलीफ सिस्टम बना हुआ है ना, एंड समथिंग विल बी हैपन विच इज कॉन्ट्राडिक्ट आवर बिलीफ सिस्टम, देन वी थिंक अबाउट ये तो होना ही नहीं चाहिए, ये तो होना ही नहीं चाहिए. सो द प्रीवियस बिलीफ सिस्टम दैट आर फीडेड इन आवर माइंड दैट ई थिंक दैट वी थिंक दिस इज द राइट थिंग, दैट इज आवर आइडियल माइंड सिचुएशन. Now the thing is that how ideal mind is dangerous. You know what, some of the time ideal mind is good, some of the time very, it's for very very few, it's very few actually. Means some of the time, exactly some of the time, the ideal mind is, we think it's good, but most of the time ideal mind is extremely dangerous, extremely dangerous. So let me talk an example. For example, whatever you are doing, if you are going for your startup, if you are going for something different that you think, and you think, I am the right, and whatever I am doing, I am right, and someone come to you who is already experienced person in that particular field and see that ये जो आप कर रहे हो ना, आगे आने वाले दिनों में ये चीजें आपके साथ होगी और ये चीजें, like this is not good for you, then we think, hey, what he is talking about, I'm wrong, ho hi nahi sakta, I'm wrong, no, not at all. So that what actually happened, it's very dangerous, because the person is already experienced in that particular field, whatever you're doing, and you think, no, I'm on the right track. If you talk about me, what will be happen with me, When I just passed my 12th, then I think BTech, I'll have to go for a BTech. And one person came to me who's already done their BTech, and I think who told me that BTech mein ab scope reh nahi gaya, why we're pursuing BTech, like job mil nahi raha. And I think what they are talking, maybe not for you, but I am so good student that I'm like mere ko to mil hi jayega job. What I think about that particular time, but when I get to know, when I see the situation, when I know everything, then I realize that particular person is right. So that is what how our previous like belief system is so much dangerous, and how an ideal mind is dangerous. And if we talk about me, I think I have wasted my 4 years. I think maybe I'm completely wrong. So what I think about now, let me talk about the third part, is how we can get out from an ideal situation. It's very very simple literally, that I think about whatever your belief system is, that you think this is the right thing, and whatever I'm doing, this is the only right thing. Just put down a cushion on your belief system. It'll jaga mind. And like, be realistic, and don't lie to yourself, and just think, and just see what will actually happen. When we put down a cushion to your previous belief system, for example, as I earlier told that, if you are doing something and you think I'm right, and someone come to you and who has already experienced that particular field and say that, यार आगे आने वाले दिनों में ये सिचुएशन फेस करने को मिलेगा, दिस इज नॉट गुड थिंग, यू हैव टू गो थ्रू दैट, देन वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इज दैट पर्सन इज वट एवर ही इज सेइंग इज राइट और नॉट. इफ ही इज राइट, देन व्हाई what they see, that what he see that I don't see, and what I see that they don't see, that he don't see or she don't see. We have to go through the point of view, that our point of view, and the person that who is telling that the, this is the problem are going to come in your future days, and what their point of view. We need to understand that. And when we put down a question on that particular belief system, then we get to understand that, yeah, this is right or not. Maybe sometime whatever we're doing right, but when we get to understand this is right or not, when we put it down a question on our belief system that I think about, and one thing is that an ideal mind never want to think. An ideal mind never ever want to think. Never. So that what I think about. So I'll have covered what is an ideal mind, how ideal mind is dangerous, and how we can get out from our ideal mind. So our previous belief system is an, what I think about is ideal mind. And when we go through that previous belief system, then maybe most of the time this is not going to be right for today's scenario. And third one is, when we put down a question on our previous belief system, then we can get out from our ideal situation. So that is what I think about, that how an ideal mind is dangerous for us. So that's it. So that's it for as of now for this particular video, and I hope you will got some little bit value that, and I don't know, maybe you will got. And yeah, so thank you very much for watching this video till the end, and keep smiling and be happy, and thank you very much. Thank you.